News we're following for you this morning, a homicide in Germantown. Police say a man was found around 1:30 this morning dead inside of a vehicle there, shot near the intersection of Apsley and Greene Streets. Authorities say shortly after, a 21-year-old man showed up at a hospital with gunshot wounds but has not cooperated with police and has not explained how he got those injuries. Now to the